The dog handling unit, the 1MP battalion, military police dog element, uses a force multiplier. Most of the training that we conduct at the military police dog element is bite work, muzzle attacks, and basic obedience, with extras in tracking and building searches and clearances. Our primary job on the Talisman Sabre will be to provide the brigade maintenance area with a level of protection through force multiplication and clearing patrols, as well as anything that is required for dog work.